Pelfrey in the lead. Adams in second. Sharp in third. Singleton in fourth. One lap officially scored. Pelfrey holding on to the lead over a hard-charging Nick Adams. Singleton has made the pass for third. Jacob Sharp in fourth. Nick Adams looking for the lead as they go into turn three. Coming out of turn four, Nick Adams out in front over Kane Pelfrey. Nick Adams in the lead in turn four, and the white flag in the air as we're on the final lap of this front-wheel drive heat race, the one of Sharp off the racetrack. Nick Adams in the N90 out of turn four to the checkered flag, followed by Kane Pelfrey and Jacob Sharp. That will wrap up heat race action tonight. Coming up next on the schedule, it'll be Neesmith Hot Laps. We'll have a mini hot lap session for the Neesmith Crate Late Model.